This battle can serve no purpose, Scipio. Pointless slaughter, fine men on both sides can be avoided.
No. If there's one thing I've learned, it is that a war must be finished. Utterly. I have you to thank for that.
In 202 BC, the Second Punic War between Rome and Carthage looked to be nearing its conclusion. Despite the stunning successes of the Carthaginian commander, Hannibal, in Italy, the Roman general Scipio had invaded Africa and was threatening Carthage herself. Carthage recalled Hannibal and his army to fight Scipio. Hannibal and Scipio were the two best commanders of their age, neither general having lost a battle before. They would finally meet. At Zama.
I've always sought to understand you. To understand a mind that takes such risks.
You have me to thank for everything you have become, Scipio.
I made you. You caused me to be. It's not the same thing. If you had taken Rome when its doors were open to you, we wouldn't be standing here now. You didn't finish it then, so I finish it now.
The boats! Disembark!
It is 47 BC. And Cleopatra the VII and Ptolemy the XIII vie for the throne of Egypt. Julius Caesar supports Cleopatra's claim, but is outnumbered and besieged at Alexandria. His ally, Mithridates of Pergamon, marches into Egypt to relieve him. Ptolemy, intending to defeat this army, travels down the Nile River to meet them. However, it is Caesar who finds Mithridates first and leads a combined force against Ptolemy on the banks of the Nile. Caesar has joined forces with his allies and is marching on Ptolemy's army. Ptolemy's position is fortified by nature. His hilltop camp is guarded by the Nile to the east, steep terrain to the south, and surrounded by marshes. Caesar must find a way to overcome Ptolemy's superior position and put an end to the Alexandrian War.